8 days out, and today I had some squat doubles. There was 5 sets. I ended up only doing 4 because I can't count, I don't know. Here's the first set of 200 kg. On the program was 5 doubles at around 200 kg. A maximum RPE of 9, and I could choose myself like ish what weight. So I decided to just do my first double here at 200 kg, and it was really easy. Couldn't even judge the RPE here. Maybe like 6, I don't know, it's really hard to tell. Then I did a double of 210 kg, and after that I was really doubting if I should do 215 or just go down to 200. I was definitely not gonna go 220, even though I probably could do maybe a double at 220. It wouldn't be RPE 9 first of all, but second, it was also good since the 250 kg was kind of, I had some pretty bad knee cave there, so I put all focus on that into my back off set with 200 kg. But you can't really change up your technique 8 days out from a competition, then you're just gonna go with it. And then the plan is, after the competition, all my volume work is gonna be a bit easier in the start, maybe, or not a bit easier, but a bit like lower weights for lower reps and lower sets, but then with full focus on the knee. It's only the left knee, it's really weird, but I'm guessing I will work on that after the competition here, and then long term I will get much stronger with that also. So basically just always working on your weakest link, and here you can see that I lost a bit of power. It wasn't like as explosive, but I kept the knees out and like how I wanted to be.